We still have a few more Charleses to go on this this experiment, Wheel of Fortune, Wheel of Fortune kind of cookie thing. Here we go. And we've got Charles Bronson. You remember Charles Bronson? He was another massively huge star back in the day, and he was probably a really sweet guy, but he managed to get into a niche where he played a lot of violent cops and criminals and things like that. And people are always getting their heads blown off in his movies. But he was a really pretty good actor. If you feel you're right, stand firmly by your convictions. If you feel you're right, stand firmly by your convictions. Well, that's something that Charles Bronson always did in his movies. He stood firmly by his convictions, even if it meant he had to plow down a whole mall full of people with a handgun. So, in order to turn this into something for you, let's say that you're going to stand by your convictions on a subject that really means something to you soon. And it's going to have the result of making all resistance ahead of you just peel away. And you'll get what you want after all. That's your fortune for today. All right? So thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Hey, by the way, if you're ever interested in doing a little Zoom hangout with me for whatever reason and talking and just kind of visiting and stuff, go to my website, jimmeskimen.com. Enter your name in the contacts and put above it Zoom hang. Just put that in the email. I'll put you on the list and we'll invite you next time. Okay? Thanks for watching. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.